on.
Getting pricked by a thorn.
Dad, when will we arrive at the camping site?
Just a little more to go.
Then, can I undo the seatbelt?
No.
This is so claustrophobic.
Aiden's family is going camping, but why do we have to hide and follow?
That's because the camping site that they are going to doesn't allow pets.
But still, this is just too uncomfortable.
Just hang in there a little, Kato. I think we're almost there.
Emma, let's go find a good place for the tent and let's let Mom and Dad know.
Sure, but what kind of a place is a good place?
Huh? Well, it can't be by a river. If it rains, it could get flooded, so it's dangerous.
Then, how about that place under the cliff?
There could be landslides because a cliff or rock face, so no. Dad, I think the flat place over there would be good.
Good. Well done. Aiden, can you bring the camping equipment from the trunk of the car?
Sure, Dad. I'll be back soon. Huh? What do I have to take? Let's see. A tent, a warm sleeping bag, portable pots and pans for cooking, and a gas burner, too. Right. We need a lantern for the night, and that's right, emergency medicine. Emma gets injured easily because she's so careless, so I'd better take some disinfectant and Band-Aid.
Huh? You said I was what?
When did you get here? Dad! I got everything! Mom, I'll go with Emma to pick some chestnuts.
Aiden and Emma seem to be going somewhere.
Let's go after them quickly.
Yeah. Aiden, look at this mushroom. Isn't it pretty? Let's take it.
Yup. Mom would be proud.
Huh? That's a poisonous toadstool.
Uh-oh. Let's transform into safety keepers.
Yeah, let's.
Here, boy. There, boy. Here, there, boing, boing.
Aiden, this mushroom even looks pretty, so it would be more delicious, wouldn't it? Wait!
That's a poisonous toadstool, and it should never be eaten.
What? Poisonous toadstool? Nah, no way. It looks too pretty to be so.
The similarity in poisonous mushrooms is that they are colorful.
There are many types of poisonous mushrooms, but if you eat it, it'll cause food poisoning as well as vomit, diarrhea, fever, difficulty in breathing, and in serious cases, it may even cause death.
So, when you come across a mushroom, you must determine whether it is edible.
But how do I know which are poisonous out of all these mushrooms?
That's right. I can't tell at all. Fine. Safety Keeper will let you know the characteristics of poisonous mushroom. First, they're colorful and the colors are deep. In addition, since the insects do not eat them because they are poisonous, they would look more delicious. Now, do you think you'd be able to identify them?
Okay. I'll try. Emma, come follow me. This looks like a poisonous mushroom.
Yup.
This looks like a poisonous mushroom, too.
That's right.
This looks like a poisonous mushroom.
Yup.
Wow, didn't know there were so many poisonous mushrooms.
Oh no, I touched them by mistake. What do I do?
You won't be poisoned just by touching or smelling.
That's good news. What if we eat it by mistake?
You must immediately throw up, then visit the hospital. If you take the mushroom that's left over after eating, it would help the treatment.
I see.
We would have gotten into big trouble if it weren't for the safety keepers. Thank you so much.
It's nothing. Aiden, let's just leave the mushrooms and go pick up the chestnuts.
Yeah.
Bye, safety keepers. Now, there won't be any more trouble, right?
Well, we better keep watching.
Wow, there's so many chestnuts.
Aiden, here, there's a big chestnut inside the chestnut burr.
I'll take it out for you, so just wait.
No, it's okay. I can take them out too. Got it! Ouch! Aiden! I got my finger prickled by a thorn!
Wait a while. I'll take it out.
Ouch!
What should we do? The thorn won't budge. Wait. I watched it on TV that we could use something. What was it? Use the tweezers to hold the thorn.
Ouch! Slowly.
And…
Ouch!
Off it comes! It's out!
Aiden!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Now, I'll apply the disinfectant and wrap it with a bandage. There we go, Emma.
Yep. Aiden, thanks.
We've picked a lot of chestnuts, so let's go back to the camping site.
Not bad, huh?
Exactly. Let's just follow them just in case.
Yep.